It started with a seance and a bag of bones, coming up out the catacombs, surrounded by a candlelight, an abundant smell of acetone. Redundant from physical form, a part of this mystical force won't stop till you suffered like this, a spirit still mentally sick. Was trapped between life and death, the fact is I'm a masochist. I will manifest, inject myself into your consciousness, a figment of what you think is real. Fear is what you make of it, you're scared, I know that's crystal clear. You leave to get away from this. You're possessed. You can't break away from it.
I could see the demons.
I can't believe it came to this. I'ma always haunt your life, and you'll never know it's real. I came up deeper from the dark, and now your fate is sealed.
My presence I'll be choosing, the perfect moments to strike with household objects amusing. At first I'll think they are suffering from hallucinations, their ignorance to my actions got me losing my patience. My inability to manage my anger is taking a dreadful turn, and I'm determined to rock the foundation. They'll see my face in the mirror laughing before it shatters, and hold them captive by slamming all doors and windows after. My sole intention is to leave them my shrouded in terror. Soon they will learn I was killed and buried down in the cellar. My work is done, even if they escape my grasp, they'll never forget what I put them through, and that'll haunt them forever.
In the art of separation from the shell of a body, and now I astral project myself from subject to collect the vitality from these organisms till the day I'll erase history and let it rewrite itself. It sounds cold, but just know you can all think the same. For the imbalance of power, I know that's all you're after, but that won't matter, cause you're looking at your new disaster.